Hi guys, so good morning. Today is June 3rd. It's a Saturday, feels like a Sunday. So basically, sorry I look so stunning. Here's a little hint of what I'm packing for. Nantucket. This is the start to my Nantucket vlog. I leave tomorrow. I'm going with Hudson, my boyfriend. I'm so excited. We're staying with his godmother there and they have a house there. So I'm so excited. I'm packing right now. I'm about to do some last minute errands, run to the car wash, go to St. Bernard's, pick up a pair of pants, get this one packed and get myself packed. So let's go see what I've been up to. It's kind of a mess, but I got packing cubes. So I have my underwear in this one. I have my air app, my steamer. This is my workout clothes. I'm just waiting on a dress to air dry, so that's why I haven't zipped it up all the way. I wanna remember. I have a pair of flip-flops and a pair of little like strappy sandal-y heel type things to wear with every outfit for dinner, because I'm trying not to pack a lot as I have like everything packed already. And Lulu's getting in my stuff. This, I believe, is my pajamas, and I also packed like a little thin robe in there. And then here I have like a pair of white trousers, a pair of jean shorts, some wraps. I have a little daily drill set in here for every day. So this is one. This one has like a bunch of dresses and stuff, which is why I'm bringing my steamer. So I have like a maxi dress pretty much for every single night, just for dinner and stuff. And then, oh my god, Lulu's getting all of my stuff. Stop. Like, she is the nosiest dog. But that's why I have my steamer, because I have all that. Then, in this one, I have all my makeup, but I think I'm gonna put this, it's honestly, like, kind of heavy, so I think I'm gonna put it in my carry-on bag. And, funny story, I booked a basic economy ticket, because that's what I had to do. And now I cannot pack a carry-on bag. And I know this is really excessive for like 5 days, but I wanna have options. I wanna like what I wear and everything. So now I am going to, I'm gonna go to one shop here in Dallas, pick up something, and then I'm gonna come back, finish packing, get her all packed up for her dog sitter. And yeah, I'm also gonna go to the car wash. And then I'm gonna get the house ready to leave, because I leave, my flight's at 6 a.m. in the morning, and I have an Uber scheduled to pick me up at 4 a.m. So I'm really excited for that. But here's Lou. She's been in her kennel because she's really bad when I'm packing. Like, I do not trust her. She's psycho. So, anyways, I'm dressed. I'm going to pick up last minute things. I still need to make my bed. I have so much laundry to do. Even though I'm pretty much packed, I just don't really like leaving with a bunch of laundry, and I don't like leaving it dirty. So, yeah. I will talk to you guys on my next mission. Oh! I'm actually gonna put on my perfume. I like the Jo Malone Peony and Blush Suede perfume. It honestly smells so good. Okay, so literally, look how organized. Okay, well, let me move this stuff and I'm gonna show you how organized everything is. So I just feel like this is an aesthetically pleasing suitcase. So here, I have like my pajamas and robe and stuff, and then I have my dresses, nice clothes in there. And here I have more pants, like trousers, jean shorts, tops, that kind of stuff. And then in here I have workout clothes. And I have two pairs of shoes right here, my hairbrush, my air app, underwear. I have a candle right here, little housewarming gift. I'm gonna put my tennis shoes in. I just washed them, so they should be good to go. And then just throw
these two things on top. So I'm gonna have a sweatshirt just to throw on, and then I have just some pants of Hudson's that I picked up. So I think that's pretty much it. I'll just have to throw in my toiletry bag, and I'm not gonna wear any makeup, and then I have my clothes over there. So yeah, I think I'm ready to go.
Hi guys, it's currently, let's see what time it is, 3:51 a.m. Just wanna show everyone some proof. And I'm all ready to go. My face is so puffy and orange. And I'm ready to go. So I have all of my stuff. Bag. And a baby girl. She's so sad I'm leaving. I'm literally sick. I'll probably have to watch this footage back.
For my vlog.
You come.
Look at me. Day one. Say hi. Okay.
Shut up.
Day one. We just went on a walk, and let's prop you up. Can I prop you up? We just went on a walk, and it's super cold. I did not pack for this. We're chilly. There's the water. There it is. We're walking to lunch. It's freezing, and we're gonna do some shopping. Sorry, we're literally walking on the side of the road. But we're gonna do some shopping, and I'm so excited. And I'm about to freeze. It's literally freezing outside. We're at Crew. We love this restaurant. Okay, this is the best cocktail I've ever had. It's the Crewcumber. I love it.
Should we get a bottle of like white wine or rosé or something?
Yes, I feel like I did though. Like, I feel like
we're at Crew Wine Bar. We have our spritz. I drink all mine.
Okay, let's get it.
So we are walking around. I just got a sweatshirt. Looks so cute. Hudson's in the jewelry store.
Yeah, I will.
We just got my earrings. How pretty are they? Is it focusing? They're so pretty. From Doodle. We went shopping. Some damage. This is Reese. I love her.
Are you doing a vlog?
Yeah. So I just realized I haven't vlogged this whole trip, basically. Today's Tuesday. We still have tomorrow, and then we leave Thursday. So today, I got up, bring my little sweater that I bought yesterday. Or actually, Hudson got me this sweater. But we went to sushi. We went to this place called Bar Yoshi for lunch. It was so fabulous. And then just got whipped in the face with some vines. And then tonight we're gonna try to go to this place called Lola 41 that I'm really wanting to try. So it should be fun. But my little outfit, I'm wearing this little Nantucket sweater. It's light pink, and then a white tank, light trousers, and then the star of the show, my purple Hokas, because my feet hurt so bad. I know, they're so stunning, but yeah. Here's my outfit of the night. It's mango. Little dress, it's super cute. He has his bear on. At Lola 41. I'm so excited. At the juice bar is actually really good. And there's a dazzling haze, a mysterious way about you, dear. Have I known you 20 seconds or 20 years? Can I go where you- We're on the way to the brewery. I've gotten zero content this whole trip.
That's not true.
And we're on the way. I'm wearing a little dress with hydrangeas on it. I mean, how perfect. Hudson got this hat today. I got you your outfit. Sweater and hat.
She goes, keep drinking. She goes, keep drinking. Shh. Can you show them your new earrings I bought you?
Yeah.
Here, let me talk on it. Wait, let me show. Okay guys, these are the new earrings I bought Rives. Comment what y'all think.
The silver ones.
Silver ones. They bussin'. We're gonna want these memories.
I know. Honestly, this is a really good, I've had to put my hair up, but it's a really good cocktail. Everyone's staring. We're at this cute place called the Gaslight.
It's gas.
He said it's gas. And I'm actually mad I didn't vlog at the last place because it was so cute. It's called Sistership. Is at this hotel. We got really great dirty martinis.
We should go back.
No, I think so too. Are you fine?
Can't.
Anyways. It is so cute in here. I love it. Anyways, we're eating dinner and it's gonna be so good. But they have like shows here and I'll flip it around and show you guys, but they have shows here and it's called the Gaslight.
Take a picture of me. I'll smile. I'll smile if you do a picture.